Finally, this evening in Dublin, the Royal British Legion's annual commemoration and wreath-laying ceremony took place at the National War Memorial Gardens in Islandbridge today to remember the thousands of Irish servicemen and women who died in both world wars. Government Chief Whip Jack Chambers represented on Taoiseach and the Government of Ireland.